what you got. Until I jump on that thing's back.
Me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. And now we can help out the Morts caught up in whatever that thing is. By the way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
But that would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close. Okay! Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh, dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere. That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archive. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
This should give me a lift. Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you.
Hmm.
step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape. Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for you.
All right, Bolts. I owe you a signal booster. And for that, we gotta go to Zerky's.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatschke, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolt. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
No, I wouldn't have spent all my
things
and
fire stuff. Looks like those hover pads are on the fritz. Everything, so I should probably get back to the mission. homemade recipes slowly coming along. Better than a deadly upgrade. You're gonna love that upgrade. Come on back for upgrades when you level that up.
To Zerkies, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerkies.
Zerkies usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
No. Oh.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu, your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer, pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Zerkies is a violent spree zone. taken outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Tearing through the traffic of space-time! A true pirate signature! attractive stunt double will battle in my stead. François? I will get my revenge. But here, take your part.
Huh. Ooh.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? Hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzar Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing.
Straight to your enemies? Make the dream of-
somebody with the drill hound. Go on. You know you want it.
Been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lumbaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be?
Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion.
So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away!
Yeah.
businesses promises.
Those archives. Is at the archives. Right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT-7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Thank you. that a Wombat shrine? What the heck is this thing? Maybe I should ask around. See if someone knows anything.
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Oh my!
going, hon? Make sure to tell your friends now.
One of our senior archivists.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Cha, we are, by our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension.
No,
I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
Behind that shield. For now.
Come on!
have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious Trooper Bud.
Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is, like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow.
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it. What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway.
Almost enough lorbs. Hey, if you can bring me four more lorbs, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs.